The Sharks come in with a record of 10-29-3 for 23 points. They are 16th in the Western Conference. Ottawa with 28 points. They are 16th in the Eastern Conference.
The players, as we did talk about, is oh boy.
Here's a steal for Ottawa. Chance for Tkachuk. Sends it back. Shot is blocked. That was Sedina getting in the way of the chance for Claude Giroux. Now Zub from the line. Saved, rebound, they score. And Giroux gets his goal after all. Ottawa's on the board first.
In the National Hockey League, he's been a competitor throughout his course of his career, played all those years in Philadelphia. This is a shot with traffic, and Giroux just kind of floating himself back in across the slot. Hits off of the skate of Zadina.
Step to Ottawa in the Mark Stone trade. Ransom, a former first-round draft pick of the Vegas Golden Knights. When he went 15th overall for them back in 2017. Puck to the net, Blackwood down. It's loose and available.
Here as they get the puck outside. Now it's talking to your goaltender. Where do you want to go? And he wraps it up that strong side, and it looked like that puck was going to go in the back of the net. It was a quick shot off that little wrap that he was already there. That's again.
Including 14 goals for Drake Batherson. Part of their core. Chychrun inside. Stutzel's shot is blocked. And then Hoppin just kept it away enough from Chychrun to hammer it back to the goal. Blocked by Carpenter on the pass, but it stays alive. And they score. Thomas Chabot. And it's 2-0 Senators.
Had the opportunity to get that puck into the neutral zone and didn't. And it was just Ottawa a little bit more hungry on that puck, and this is just a tic-tac-toe play as Chabot coming down from the left defense as Stutzla right here makes the pass down low, and then a quick one out for the one-time scenario to the far side beats Blackwood as he's trying to come out there.
Chabot able to get hold of it for the Senators. Fires it off the board. Sharks keep it alive. Barabanov trying to chase it down. Chychrun jams it ahead. Ferraro sends it back down the boards. Here's a look for Duclair, and he scores! Anthony Duclair returns to Ottawa, gets the Sharks on the board. It's 2-1.
Well, I was just thinking David Quinn's going to have to keep leaning on that cunning. And it was Duclair that came out on the line change that's able to get open in the neutral zone, right in the neutral in the slot there, and was able to pull that trigger up high on a nice pass from Barabanov, but really set up by the hustle of Bailey and Cunning in on the forecheck.
Granlund, nice entry, Zetterlund, nice pass, back in front, and Korpisalo with a nice save. That was well done all the way around. Ruda, Henry front, a chance for Zadina, save, rebound, Cunning there, so is Bailey. They both jam away at it. Kept in with his glove by Ruda, and then it's intercepted. And Stutzla now will turn back at his own blue line.
Well, this line's got to keep getting on the ice for David Quinn and the Sharks. Without question, their best line here in the first period. Another good shift here creates another two scoring chances in front.
But that's the mark of what you want from your team in the long run, right? If a couple of lines aren't going to start a game, guys don't have their legs, you need somebody else. And it's Eklund with a backhand bid, the stop by Korpisalo. Here in Ottawa, Duclair did the 2019-20 season. He played in only 66 games, but scored 23 goals that year. Trying to get that one deep for Cunning, but one kind of flipped off the tip of his stick. And back come the Senators. Joseph to the net, and a save by Blackwood.
It goes the other way. The outnumbered situation, turnover by Addison, and they find the late guy for that champ. But what a right pass. Good reaction save there by Blackwood.
There's another save and another by Blackwood. And then the third opportunity goes wide. Ottawa with the first six shots on goal in the second period. Stutzla back to Chychrun. He just held the line. Eklund, good work with his stick. And here's Granlund, two on one with Duclair. Granlund, Duclair, back in front. It's his first of the year, and the Sharks tie it up.
Point blank through the seam. This was a great play, though, by Eklund on the wall. Creates the two-on-one, stays with Chychrun here. Granlund does what he does so well, delivers the puck in a perfect spot. to Duclair, and Vlasic following it up beautifully for the third man on the attack, goes top corner there, and the Sharks tie the game.
Marc-Edouard Vlasic's corner of the ice. Now a chance for Ferraro, and LeBanc scores! Kevin LeBanc gets in on the scoring, and the Sharks have their first lead.
Incredible job by the defense right now. Vlasic added his goal there, first of the season. It's a beautiful pass from LeBanc. That's a great pass by Vlasic up the seam. And then there's that play to Ferraro, and Ferraro waits it out and then finds LeBanc, the guy that gave him the pass. Beautiful patience by Ferraro. Trying to find a seam, doesn't find it, and then LeBanc finds himself right in the slot there. Beautifully done, catch, release, goaltender can't recover, and the Sharks got the lead.
Tarasenko in against Duclair, and now he's got the puck. Tried to bank that one in rather cleverly against Blackwood, but he just missed. Batherson keeps it in. Drake Batherson, and they tie it right back up. Brady Tkachuk, and it's 3-3.
This puck right here just can't get out by the Sharks. Good hustle as they get the puck stripped back. And then off the bench, Chuck kind of gets lost because he came from that bench right down in a position where he can one-time it. Batherson finds him, one-times it there, goes top corner. A young star here in the NHL.
Shot by Chychrun, and rebound back through the crease. And Addison who dropped his stick before the puck got there. But he had enough presence of mind and time to pick it up and make the play. Now it's scooped to the net by Stutzla. Not the cleanest of play here. Kind of scrambly, but both teams are getting chances as a result. Here's Zoom, and that was blocked. Rebound, they score. Drake Batherson gives Ottawa back the lead. It's 4-3.
What happened? As then he gets hunted down from behind and he turns the puck over here in the neutral zone. And then this shot comes in, rebound, then goes right to Batherson coming down that side and just one times the puck before Blackwood can recover. And just those little things mount just by that communication, not letting the guy know, hey, a guy's coming on you, move it, move it, move it.
Here's a turnover. Chartier trying to tuck it home. Long stretch by Blackwood kept that puck out. Now Tarasenko, his backhander blocked. See the banker take it to the bank and cash in. We'll see if the Sharks can settle things down a little bit. They gave up 22 shots on goal. That breaks down for Ottawa. And then Bailey has his pocket pick. Here comes Batherson, and the save made by Blackwood.
Presented by Fitness Depot Ottawa, your exercise equipment superstore.
Ruda, and that deflects off the block by Tarasenko. Hurdle, and that goes just wide off a block in front of Corposalo. Good keep in there by Ferraro, and they score!
A shooting gallery, the whole ship, every guy ready to pull the trigger. Finally, Zadina's the guy. Here's the one shot rebound. And I love the fact that Ferraro's going to keep this puck in at the blue line right here. Unbelievable job there. Gets it to Hurdle. And then the one-time pass in the wheelhouse for Zadina as he's taking a hit. But this is Ferraro just doing a really nice job at the blue line.
Blocked by Vlasic. 15 seconds left in regulation. And the Senators try to finish it here in the third. Zoo, Sanderson, Stutzla, Zoo, save, they score! Tarasenko with just over 3 seconds left. Heartbreak for the Sharks.
At the deadline, tried to add some scoring punch. It doesn't work out. Comes here for the year. Contract has been snake bit, but not on that play. Rebound comes right to him at the doorstep. And all he has to do is put this zoop shot off of Blackwood into the back of the net for the lead goal here. 11 seasons there for St. Louis.
The puck's dropped, and the game is over. And
that'll be it. And the Ottawa Senators with a big win on the late goal from Vladimir Tarasenko.